expectations, you know, are high. And, you know, I set expectations high for myself to be the best, you know, each and every day as I step up on the field.
He's waited his turn. He's been patient. But he learned from Nick Florence. He learned from Bryce Petty. He knows what to do. The coaches believe in him. He's done it off the field. Now tonight, can he take it to the big stage?
We'll be right back.